users impacted by that data breach. Well, you now have legal recourse, and betting during March Madness, it could top $10 billion this year. Jane King live at the NASDAQ with those stories. Good morning, Jane. Great to see you.
Hello, Melissa. Good morning. Nice to talk to you. Put my bracket together last night. No money on the table, though. Good things always lose. But let's start with this. Victims from Yahoo's data breach can sue in the United States. A judge ruled against Yahoo. It was seeking to dismiss all claims of negligence. Yahoo was accused of being too slow to disclose three data breaches that occurred from 2013 to 2016. So that increased users' risk of identity theft. Also, it required them to spend money on a credit freeze. Well, the USDA has made a big decision on organic meat. It basically withdrew rules that would have required organic meat and egg producers abide by stricter animal welfare standards. Now, traditional animal farmers cheered this ruling, or the ditching of the rules, saying that they unfairly made them look bad. Arnold Schwarzenegger, the Terminator actor, former California governor and businessman, plans to sue major oil companies that he says have knowingly killed people. He told attendees at a South by Southwest event that oil companies disregarded the dangers of fossil fuels and global warming. And Tesla drivers may enjoy a vast network of supercharger stations across the U.S., but it is coming at a cost, the price of charging. Now, The Verge says the automaker has quietly raised prices per kilowatt hour for using the charging stations. Now, behind the price increase is the expected thousands of Model 3 vehicles that will be hitting the roads in the coming months. And $10 billion could be spent on March Madness betting this year, much of that illegal. The American Gaming Association says 97% will be bet via illegal sportsbooks and other illicit methods, compared to just $300 million through legal sportsbooks in Nevada. Some 24 million people participate in NCAA pools last year. And this is a sign that summer can't be too far away. Taco Bell introducing a Skittle strawberry-freeze slushy drink. It's meant to taste like the candy. It will sell for $2.29. Well, the NASDAQ did hit a record high yesterday. Tech stocks reaching ever higher. The Dow lost ground, though. Investors not totally convinced that we have escaped a trade war. This morning looks like kind of a flat start to things. Live in the NASDAQ market site in Times Square, I'm Jane King from Fox 8 News. Melissa, back to you.
Thanks, Jane. Have a great day.
Okay. You too.